These routine questions the FBI is asking, Lindsay, just how routine are they?
Hey. She didn't tell you either. The Kiss Me Not Killer contacted the FBI. He threatened Lindsay.
How long ago?
Over a week.
Come with me. I took a peek at the love note the FBI received. It's a great picture.
Jacobi.
You didn't tell me. Did you tell anyone? You tell Claire, Jill, your reporter friend?
He's a coward. He would never go toe-to-toe with me.
Oh, so you think you're safe because of that gun on your hip. Or that extra one you got strapped to that skinny little calf. Oh, yeah, I know you're packing. This psychopath has murdered three women that we know of. And he doesn't just do it in one way. Oh, no, he uses all manner of torture.
I'm trained. I can handle him.
He could shoot you with a sniper rifle from across the street. He could put a bomb on your car. He could get into your apartment and slit Martha's throat and get to you before you even got a hand on one of your precious guns. You want to work yourself into the ground? Fine. You want to sit home every weekend? Fine. Hell, you want to have sex with your ex-husband who happens to be our boss and pretend that it didn't happen? Fine. I might think it's sad and stupid, but that's your business. But this is my business. And not just because I love you. I could be in that car he bombs. I could be standing next to you on that street.
I'm sorry. Jacobi, I'm...
I don't know what you think this is, but it's not partners. Because partners are in this together. And you? Baby, you just made sure you're in this all by yourself.